Here is an update on the COVID-19 situation from March 19th. 1,996 patients have recovered and been discharged. This brings the total number of recoveries to 314,457 cases, or 95.28% of total cases. As of 12 p.m., there are 1,576 new cases, bringing the total number of COVID-19 infections to 330,042. Of the 1,576 new cases, 11 are imported cases. The other 1,565 are local infections. A total of 14,360 patients are still receiving treatment. 151 people are in the intensive care unit, and 57 cases require respiratory assistance. There are 2 new COVID-19 deaths, which brings the death toll to 1,225, or 0.37% of the total number of cases.